बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ हसन एंड टुडे वी विल क्लीन अप फोटोशॉप टेम्परेरी फाइल डाटा। आई वर्क ऑन फोटोशॉप। हियर यू सी आई ऑलरेडी इंस्टॉल फोटोशॉप इन माय सिस्टम एंड आई वर्क ऑन मेनी फाइल्स, बट फोटोशॉप ऑक्यूपाई माय ड्राइव। यू सी ऑन स्क्रीन नाउ 2.54 GB फ्री ऑफ 80.4 GB। सो नाउ आई विल डिलीट all Photoshop temporary files because they occupy a lot of space from my disk. So now open local disk C. So click on user and now click on your username. Like here is Shahji and yours is different. So click on your username. Now you see here app data. Mostly app data is hidden from your computer. This is hidden file. So you can show your hidden file by click on view, and now here you see hidden item. Now you can click on it, and if I unclick this, you see app data is gone. And again click on view, and now click on hidden item, and now you see app data. Now open app data because all Photoshop temporary files store in app data, and click on local now, and here you see temporary folder, temp folder. You see temp folder size is 44.7 GB. So click on temp folder and you see a lot of temporary files. So today I will only delete Photoshop temporary files. So click on it and write P. So here start Photoshop temporary files. So you see a lot of big sizes here. So I can delete all. Select top Photoshop temporary file. And now scroll down. And now you see here last Photoshop temporary file. Now click on shift, press shift button, and now click on this file. So all file will be selected. Now click on delete. So you can delete all 88 files. Now go back to system and you can see there is a lot of space now. Now 42.2 GB free of 80.4 GB. So in this way you can delete your Photoshop temporary file from your system. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.